sweet.
Go.
I'm Otto and I've got a weaver ant colony. They are biting me. And I'm trying to, like, look at them so that they don't bite me. Look at that home. It's hard to think that that's their actual home. And look, there's one up there as well. Dave and Attenborough taught me that they make their nests by, like, squeezing grubs. Look, they're making their nests. Right now, look. That's so awesome. They actually make their nest by taking the grubs, squeezing it, and then gluing it. There's some wind of out of the grubs. Their nest is their home. Can't believe it. And they are coming back. They're coming back often. And there's another colony up here. And I'm getting stung by fire ants, but I love these weaver ants. I think this is going to be the longest episode I've filmed yet. We're going to... Oh, okay. It's one of my first... No, don't stop it.
Oh, yeah.
I think he belongs to this colony.
Okay.
And I think... Okay. No, please stop. And I think they're, like, going... Get some food and coming back. Oh, don't worry. Don't okay. Stop. Okay.